Hello, everybody. Welcome back in. How's everybody doing tonight? We are back on a Wednesday night. I'm gonna be baling up some hay and grass tonight. Getting that done. Get on over there, just like that. Alright. I did harvest and bale the alfalfa fields while we were away. Did that off camera. But I'll run down here. We'll go over to the tractor by the windrower and get this road up. There we go. That's all done. And that's all the grass that I'm gonna do. I don't need any more silage bales other than that. And those bushes have got to go. They drive me crazy when I come down here. Just haven't taken care of them. Where's the other one? There it is. Man, that thing annoys the crap out of me. Turn this around, use the front 3-point to push it into the shed, because it'll be a lot easier to turn. We'll just park this right here. For now, we'll need it for the bale trailer. Later. Right now, I gotta go bale. We did upgrade to a round baler. We no longer have the square baler anymore. It's a very nice bale. Very, very nice. Hold on one sec, guys. I just want to look at something. Okay, here we go. There we go. That's all bailed up. No brakes. Alrighty. I think I have a bale wrapper, but I think it's for square bales. Yep. Oh, it can't do small. Or it can do raw bales. Sweet. We'll grab the wrapper then, go out and wrap those bales. Good, I don't have to spend any more money on a new one. I do own this piece over here too, but I don't think we're gonna mow it just yet. We don't need hay or straw or hay or grass. We don't need that right now. I'm just making these for money, honestly. Just to have something to sell. There won't be a stream tomorrow. I'm going to a baseball game. And there won't be a stream Friday because I'm going to see my grandparents. So. We'll be back on Saturday. And then there will only be two videos out next week because I have I'm going on vacation, so I'm going to pre-record a couple episodes of the survival series for you guys, and then those will be out on Tuesday and Thursday. Make sure you guys check those out. I will probably invest in a different wrap. We did buy this new Massey Ferguson 77.6 too. Wrong button. Last bail. And we'll put the other tractor on the slurry spreader. And we'll spread some digestate from the BGA up on that field there. We'll just park this right here for now. We'll go grab this tractor. And we'll grab our slurry tank, which is sitting right over here, and we'll take it up to the BGA and get some digestate. We'll take a load of slurry with us too. I usually transport a load of slurry up to the BGA and then bring a slurry here, a full tanker load of digestate back with me. That's usually so I'm not wasting a trip up there. Just to grab that, come back down with some. That's what I try to do anyway. And I'll come over here, get a load of digestate. No, there's not a full load. Okay, we won't do this today. We will sleep a day. How are the cows and everything doing? We might have to feed animals before we do anything else. Let's see. Yeah, pigs are gonna need it. And chickens are good. Rabbits are good. Cows are gonna need a mixture. Okay. Let's mix up some cow food first. Too far. I always forget I put the bales in this barn. Move that pallet of lime over there. Grab the telehandler. Let's see if we can do this without wrecking stuff. No. Nope. So I'll feed these guys and then we'll sleep. And while that's going in, we'll go feed the pigs. What the heck is that chicken doing? Okay, so buy some pig food here. Noisy little things. They sure are noisy pigs. There we go, those guys are fed. The cow should be fed as well. What kind of different pigs do we have in here? We do have the spotted ones. Man, I'm tired tonight, again. I've been busy the last few days. This work just tired me out. I think today our our linseed seed is ready to harvest. Field beans are September, I believe. And alfalfa's growing. Oops, I left tractor on. Let's go have a look. Good, that's growing back. And I think our linseed is ready to harvest, guys. I think that's what we're also gonna do tonight. Yes, it is. Ooh, look at that. That looks nice. Okay. Let's get going. Jump into the combine here. Okay, let's unfold the harvester. And here we go. I believe we get straw off of this too. Yes, we do. Alright. Down just a little bit. Game's just a little bit too loud. I think this will be our main task for tonight, is to harvest this field. And if we get that done, I'll be good. I can bale up the straw tomorrow. Okay, let's get the... I'll let that one fall. We'll grab him and we'll put him... So I can check them. They're at 84%, so they should be ready by tomorrow. Shall, but we have to back this up, so I might as well just stay in it. Oh. I'm just kind of going to drive a little bit through that bush there. Unload the combine again. We'll do one more lap on this edge and we'll start going up and down or across the field. Put the auger out here. Alrighty guys, I hate to do this to you, but I'm tired out. I can't stay awake over here. So. I think that's gonna do it for tonight, guys. I appreciate you guys for watching, and Saturday, or I will, might finish up this tomorrow, depending on what I'm doing. But, if not, Saturday we'll be back here, and. We'll finish up this harvest if I haven't already. So I appreciate you guys for watching. And this has been a Polecat 704 stream. We'll end you out with our normal song. I appreciate all you guys for watching. And we'll see you in the next one. Peace!